That is hacking so freaking hard. This guy hacking so freaking hard.